Hey everybody, this is Mark playing on the Scioto Country Club. I don't know how you say it. This course is an RCR, and the scorecard is accurate, both to the pars and to the distances. So the Scioto Country Club is in Columbus, Ohio. And this was uploaded, I believe, some point in this today. I have my normal settings, and I'm beginning my round. I'll only be on here broadcasting for a few holes, so you can have a take a look and see what the course looks like. This is my first look at the course, so I have not pre-played it before broadcasting. I think this is, I'm pretty sure this has been an import from 2K21. Because I think I may have played it 2K21. So we'll see. But again, you may have, if you saw my last broadcast, then you know that I talked about the fact that when courses are being brought over to 2K23, there are holes, and I know a couple of course designers that'll tell you the same thing that's happened to them. Their holes are ending up in a red, the red, yellow, orange area, whatever it's called, for slope. That it wasn't that way in 2K21, but it became that way. Whether I somehow or other the holes move, not the slope, but the actual holes themselves get put into positions. I think that's what's happened. You can correct me if I'm wrong. And don't be afraid to leave a message if you're on YouTube watching. Don't be afraid to leave a message about it. Anyway, so we'll see what we got.
Hello there, and
I do have John turned on. I haven't turned him off. I can leave him in the background because I can out-talk John any day of the week.
Round begins with a par four.
I was actually at a doctor's office today, and a woman checking in, standing beside me while I was checking in. Turned to me and said that she looks at me, she goes, "You know, you have a radio voice." And I've been hearing that my entire life, and I said, "Geez, I just had the wrong profession. I should have gone into radio." My problem is that the little man inside my brain just can't stop me from saying things sometimes, and
Oh yeah,
when I find something
I'll
funny,
revert
I
that.
just can't help myself.
Second
So
shot
yeah,
here on the
I'd get
first.
in trouble, pretty much. Slow? That was slow? Really? Wow. Okay. Slow
Setting up
backswing, I
right now
guess, right?
for our third shot.
Sure wasn't a slow forward swing. Rats.
Nicely done on the chip
Look at
shot.
the
This one
houses.
for par. And after that one, currently sitting at even par.
Wonder how much stuff he had to take out because his
All
size
right,
was
let's
too big.
see what we can do off the tee here.
Ooh.
It's a long par four.
Caddy looks like she had a lot of makeup on today. She has me beat. Ooh, yeah, okay, good bounce, thank
Okay,
you.
this is
I had a
somewhere
lot of
around
bad bounces on
155 yards
Royal
out.
Melbourne this morning. Really bad. I mean, some of the worst bounces that have happened this year while playing in society. Really bad. Nope, that's a hook. Wow, I'm just doing great.
Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. Hopefully you get the right pace on this one. It is extremely long.
Oh, big break on this. Wow, I just really underestimated the break. And I was way to the left, I thought, but. And then the rollout,
Not
because
good
right now I'm
challenge.
playing on
Power
firm and
with that one.
fast,
Okay,
so I'm going to have
26
that
footer
kind of
from here.
rollout. I don't think the break is as bad going up. We'll find out. It's right in front of me, too.
Ugh, rolled right by.
Too hard.
All right, here's a 5-foot putt. Okay, in there with the bogey.
Oh, wow. Okay. This really does look like a 2K23 course. I mean, it's really... I love all... You know, I love the walls and the houses and... is that a walkway? I think that's just a walkway. That's not... I don't think that's the current path. The edgings are very sharp. Not sharper than what I like to see for the transitions. But
well, you made good contact with that one. And here's your second shot on the third.
All right, where are we going with this? You won't reach, I don't think, if you use a flop shot. All right. Oh. It's not letting me pull back on my stick at all. It's just not, I can't pull back. So I have to change shots. We'll see if I change shots and come back if it lets me pull back on my stick. Yep, it does. Okay, I like that.
I'll take that.
That made me readjust my shot. Now, does that happen to anybody else out there if you're watching? If anybody watches this, does that happen to you that you get you make adjustments to your shot and because this is multiple this has happened to me multiple times where it won't let me pull back on my. It's happened to me in group play too, and it just won't let me pull back on my stick. It's like I've created the wrong shot trying to use a particular club or something, I guess. I don't know. It's just really strange. Maybe it is. Ooh, well, wasn't that nice? That was being generous to me. So you get a chance to look at this. This is the Scioto Country Club. And,
down to one under par. Teeing it up on a par four for this one.
And like I say, I'm calling it Scioto. I don't know if that's how you pronounce it. I wish John could help me out on that one. But I doubt he could. All right, so the question is, can I make it over the water? And we're going to try before I leave you guys. And the answer is yes, you made it. Oh, yeah, and onto the fairway.
This looks like about 120 yards to the pin.
And you want me to pitch it up there, huh? Ooh, that might not be a bad idea. Oh, no. Now, let's go for normal. And now, oh, definitely no. Nope.
Come on, bounce to the right for us. Yep, that's gonna do just nicely.
Okay.
Sink this, and you're down to 2 under.
I may have been right the first time.
Oh, it's getting there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my. That was a fantastic shot.
Okay. And I'm off. I'm going to continue playing it. And thank you for looking in. Scioto Country Club. Give it a try. RCR. Real Course Recreated from Columbus, Ohio.